silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. The old soft shoe jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. Spoke right out, talked of life, talked of life. Then he left his head instead. He said his name Bojangles and he danced a leg across the cell. He grabbed his pants, better stand, so he jumped so high. Clicked his heels, let go a laugh, let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those in minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke with tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about, his dog up and died, up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. He set a dance now at every chance and honky tonks. For drinks and tips, but most of all, stand behind these county bars. I drinks a bit, shook his head, shook his head. Then I heard someone ask him, please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Don't forget to subscribe.